And also this time I'm not gonna go for focus. I'm just gonna go cheer. Cause focus really doesn't help a lot. Like it's just you can get like 2 extra K per Kuraga, and yeah, fair enough, you do a lot of Kuragas, but I don't know. I don't feel like it's worth it. Maybe I can do a couple, but not 5. That was a late start. So I'm gonna add a couple of seconds at the end. Oh my god, the dogs. So yeah, we'll see how much I lose from Kuraga. It's gonna be weird, but probably not a lot. That's the first impulse. And then we need to farm for Kuragas. So yeah, actually that extra focus don't give you any increase on Kuraga. It's just a waste of time. I'm glad that other try just failed. Wait. need to make up time, so. So it's been 6 minutes. I'm still just wanting goals. I'm looking for the second one, so. Yeah, six times. Let's say I'm gonna get the second goal on seven. Then it's seven times four, probably. It's gonna be 28. Around 28. So it seems that Ikshin is gonna be faster. Still not totally sure, but probably. That's the second impulse. Stop with the pretty hole. Okay, let's go for the impulse. I can take it. I was kinda close. I was one turn away from being Mega Flare. I fucking love this music. I know it's very, like, minimalistic, but it's still one of my favorite tracks on this game. Like, I feel like it really conveys the tension of, like, Xenoleska's battle on Silver Cloaks. And I love that they put this track on Dark Bahamut. Close to half of the battle. Should I take this one? Yeah, it's fine. Almost half, boys. One more hit and it's probably gonna be damage. But, I mean, damage animation. Here, over the right. bot sucks. No. My goodness. I gotta pay attention. Next one is gonna be an impulse, and I think I can take it. Don't do this though, please. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, I played pretty risky here. But it's fine. We'll still fine. There's one more after this one, and then we're done. I hope those are the last Kragas, but I'm still not sure. I might need a couple more. Five more to go. Oh, that sucks. Whatever. Yeah, I can still improve this. Like, I'm gonna go for another try. Not today, and another day, of course. And just having, like, better turns in general, like, better management, and also not making that dumb spell mistake, of course. This should be the last Mega Flare. Wait. Cry, guys. There's gonna be a Ghost here. And then I need one more Pain and a normal attack. There you go. 27 minutes. Actually, a little bit faster than I expected. Yeah, I think Ixion can still be like 3 minutes faster, maybe. Or. No, I don't know if that many. Maybe like 1 minute faster. I'm really not sure. But this can also be faster. A couple of seconds. So. Yeah. Equipment doesn't really matter here. This is an important thing. So, no sphere creep. Everyone on level 0. So, this is just for the record. And my cat is here. Just came here for the end. You missed it, girl. This is my anime. By the way, this is NSG done in PS2 without editors, sheets, or anything like that. This was done by hand. I could actually use more luck here. Whatever. It's already done. Just one more luck. Of all the fortune spheres that I have. Well, that's it.